time management, I think people tend to think of as kind of a side thing, something you can kind of just do as you go along. But one of the things I've really found is that time management is really integral to making sure that you're not too stressed and you're not submitting assignments too late, or you're not leaving things to the last minute and then having this huge, big stress out when you really could have spread it out over a couple of weeks and a couple of hours over a couple of weeks and had, you know, a little bit less time in those weeks, but had a little bit more freedom when you actually have time to submit and making sure that you're submitting the best possible work that you can.
So I think time management is probably the most important part of university, particularly even if you're fresh out of high school or you're a mature age student. Everybody has different family needs, different values. They have different hardships that they have to go through. But if you're giving yourself an opportunity to come to university, it's a big step in your life. You should give yourself the respect that you deserve to prioritize your time around it.
One of the best ways I've found to overcome procrastination is to just get started. Once you get started on your work, you find that you start to get a flow and you just keep going and going and going. So just get started.
Time management is also really important if you have any kind of disability or mental health problem. As a person with a mental health problem, I find that sometimes I can't always predict when things will go wrong and I will have an episode or I will have a problem. So having time management skills and learning how to book things in advance gives me that buffer that I need.